You ready for a long trip?
Uh-huh.
Oh. Get out of the budget! Please slow it down! This is. Yeah, don't let this child out of your driveway.
Don't ever give her a real car.
Keep going,
it's
up.
Be fine.
Keep going, I'll catch up.
Bob Newhart. Oh, God. Well, we did just find him. Off into the sunset.
See, they love to eat these flowers, but they love lettuce and oranges. If you cut up an orange, they'll eat
it. Go a little slow. Like go ahead, Abby, start it up a little slow. Slow down. Wow, that's a beauty. Where are you going?
Going down to Barney's cabana.
Don't let that much. You look great. Thurston, you're 99 years old. What is the secret to your longevity? You take it every day?
Of course.
And how do you take it? With anything?
Oh, I take it out with a lot. I use a little bit of whiskey.
Did you meet Thurston?
Yes.
You know how old he is?
Yeah, 99.
Did you talk to him at all?
Uh-huh.
Did you notice at lunch he told us about he had two daughters and a son?
Yeah.
But the son died.
Uh-huh.
And you asked him, what did your son die of?
Old age.
I think
it's horrible. That's so sad.
The other thing he said to me.
I wouldn't want to live for my son to die.
You know why he's so old? I mean, why he's able to look as great he does and be 99 years old? He said the secret is toddlers. He told me that a couple months ago. I said, yesterday at lunch, I said, after telling everybody the story about cod royals, the secret, I said, Thurston, doesn't it taste pretty bad? He said, well, I have scotch with it every morning. Kind of kills the taste. I said, well, you've never told me that before. He said, you never asked.
Huh? It's funny.
I'm going to go. HK, for lunch, and then we're going to go...
That's where Cheeseburger in Paradise was written.
And by the way, it doesn't look great. It's that's one of the best cheeseburgers I've ever tasted.
Got a great tan.
Thank you, Mimi. Do you know why there was all kinds of oranges along the beach?
Oranges?
Maybe something at night. Or monkeys.
Turtles, maybe. Turtles, yeah. But...
We're going to the metro. But. We're catching a train to Cabbage Key.
Look what I brought. I always carry one button thing.
You never know when you're going to need it.
Isn't it seem a little dark in here?
Maybe up there.
I am definitely losing. Think your brothers would like to swim over here? Go ahead, Abby, take a quick dip.
Another jaw. They're quite rare and very elusive. The burning tree terrapin egg.
Where did you find that? The bushes?
That is truly a treasure. Oh, Abby, what is this? Ah!
Let's see.
I never found any of those.
No, I had to pay about $6 for those.
Wow, Abby, those are great. I don't know what they're called. We have to find them.
Ha ha ha! What are you going to do with those eggs?
Nothing. I'm going to throw them out.
How about egg salad? You want to make egg salad?
I said, Chloe, you got a lot of eggs. What are you going to do with throw them out?
So appreciated.
Awesome.
We need our sunglasses.
Yeah, then get down one more.
We need our sunglasses.
Perfect. Yeah. This is so great.
One with the glasses and
okay.
One without.
Now, put those ears back on. Okay, one. When I say three, what are you going to say?
Happy Easter.
I got it.
Happy Easter.
One more. One.
See, Jay can't even watch.
Two, three. Okay, now I'm going to... Two.
I've got a lot of empty eggs.
Yeah, she's gone. Eggs. Oh, is that why? It's very good. So, Devin, is this the most fun you've ever had?
I don't know.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
Good. We're glad to have you here.
There were hard-boiled eggs. I go, Chloe, how many eggs did you find? She goes, 11 eggs that I hate.
She was expecting like plastic with chocolate or candy. Lily, is that you under that towel? Where's Lily?
I thought that was Lily.
They went down to get. They went. She was starving.
Oh, did Mom do under here?
She's gonna bring.
Is something I could do, or
yeah, it's something anybody can do, but you have to get out of waiting.
Go walk down to the. Okay. It might be the quickest slaughter in chess history.
I don't think we know.
He's fading that.
Only little kids.
Where?
I need to find anything.
Emmy, that is a beauty. Emmy, hold it still. Emmy, hold it still so I can take a picture of it.
Cool. I'm not gonna find anything. Only find something. I didn't find anything
else. All right. What do you have again?
Two noses and a mouth.
Hey, look.
Up, Lily.
Mom, if you look at
what's the biggest shark trap?
It's like a bad
thing.
Hi, Justin.
Can
I have an ice cream now? I finished my whole lunch.
I know, but remember the deal is we're going to go out on the boat to a place to get the ice cream.
What's 5 minutes?
Did I say 5 minutes?
I'm getting ice cream in the mail.
That's what you
said. Well, ask your dad. We'll again.
Big a bell.
Breaking news. And you saw
how did your, how's your face? What happened to you?
I hit the window.
How?
I thought it was the door, so I hit it.
With your face?
Yeah.
That's not the best way to hit the
door. Well, there's breaking news here in Useppa Island. We're with our cousins for the first time. And this is our second time being on Useppa Island. I can hardly remember what it looked like. And I caught a red-headed lizard. Ned caught his first lizard.
I said yes soon.
Yep.
Courtney, what happened to that
lizard? More ice cream, or is that enough? You don't want any more? You sure you want some more?
Yeah.
You think you've had enough? Is that enough?
On the pathway, we were looking at a new turtle. And Ned found this new turtle. Don't know its name yet. Well, Chloe, me, and Ned were on the sidewalk looking at the turtle, and it was digging. So then I was stepping, I looked down, and I saw this scorpion, and I yelled. And then everybody started getting scared. Like this.
And you're sure it's a scorpion, right?
Yeah. Mimi told me she saw a royal scorpion.
Oh, really?
On the sidewalk at night. And this... I've never seen a scorpion in my life.
Well, this one, you can take it home with you if you want to. You know what they told us? If you keep those in water, in like a water jar, it'll keep it from drying up.
A scorpion.
Did you find that?
You want to eat it?
No, thanks.
You want to touch it?
No, thanks.
It's poisonous.
I know. My cousin got stuck by that. Hold on.
One, two, three.
Yeah, don't hear my song. I know you don't, but who cares?
One, two, three.
You know what? Oh, wait. You guys don't know, but I didn't say the name. You guys don't hear my song called Alphabet? I know you don't. I know you don't. But who cares? Okay. One, two, three. You know what? What? You know what? What? You know what? What?
Guess what? You're never going to make it on American Idol.
Yeah. Yeah. You guys want to hear a song called Alphabet? I know you don't, but who cares?
One, two, three.
You know what? 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 You know what? 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 You know what? 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 You know what? What? What?
Yeah.
That's our alphabet.
Who else doesn't care about skin? Do you care, Juice?
Yes. fish. Pretty good?
I had chicken fingers for fries.
What'd you have? Is Devin on the boat?
Yeah.
Devin and a,
Bye-bye.